I'm R.C. Bridges from Quinlan, Texas, and I'm better known as the Buffalo Whisperer. I spend more time with wild things than I do my wife. Now it's just part of our life. He's no more different than having the wolves in the house.